Hi, my name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to let users edit their profile on the front end in WordPress. A while ago, I made a video on how to make a custom user registration form. I'll leave a link to that video below. But in that video, I left out how to make a form that lets users edit their user info. If you don't have one, I can promise you that those users are not going to email you every time they want to change their email or password. They're just going to leave. Luckily, Formidable Forms has an easy way to do just that. Let's get started. First, we'll start with the Formidable Forms template for editing your user info. This will obviously save us a lot of time, but I want to go over a few parts to help you understand how it works if you want to do it from scratch instead. First, I'm going to remove the avatar or profile picture field because my site doesn't have one. But if yours does, it'll work the same as the rest of these fields. You'll see that the fields have default values already set to what the user put in when they registered. In some cases, it has a meta key, which is just a way for us to keep it organized, as it's not a WordPress default field, but Formidable can still store it. Now, I'm going to update to save, and then go to the settings. There's a few things that we want to do here. First, in form permissions, we're going to limit form visibility, number of entries, and allow front-end editing of entries to logged-in users. This means people can only see and edit the form if they've already created an account with your site. Click Update, and then let's go to Actions and Notifications. If you use the template, it'll already be here, but if not, just choose Register User. We want to trigger this action when an entry is created and when an entry is updated. Then just make sure that all the fields match up. Make sure to check meta keys as well. And you're good. Click Update to save again. Now in Pages, I already created a page called Edit User, and I'm going to add a Formidable block and choose our new form. Now, when I visit the page, the new form is here and ready to go. It's automatically pulling my user data here, and I can change and update it at will. And that's how easy it is to let users edit their user info with Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more form building and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.